Hi everybody, this is Larry up in Brainerd, Minnesota. Just got to give you an update on this incredible pop bottle garden. If you haven't seen the video on how to build one of these, I'll put the link below this video and you can see and how to plant it, and you can see the succession of how this thing has gone totally wild, way beyond my expectations. This is incredible. I use 2-liter pop bottles, there's 6 of them in here. And it is nuts, this thing. I have already ate all the lettuce from here and cut it all the way back, and it's coming back with a vengeance. Here's a jalapeno plant, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I mean, just going nuts. Here is a red bell pepper plant, and it's got 3 red bell peppers on them, more on the way. Here is a Swiss chard, just beautiful Swiss chard plant going nuts. I've got a kohlrabi plant over here growing, and a ever-bearing strawberry. It's just starting to really put out the berries. But you gotta build one of these. You can build it for approximately about $10. It is a phenomenal little grow system. You put the water, I'll explain it all in the video. You can watch it. There's 3 different ways to water this. You can make it totally automatic. You can use a pop bottle to water it. You can fill it with the water and have an overflow on it too. But this thing is just produced absolutely phenomenal. And I wanted to give you an update on this. But like I said, if you've never seen the video on how to build it, it's below here and you can see it. You gotta build one. What a phenomenal gift to give to somebody. I did one for a friend, put it all strawberries in it for his wife, and she went nuts over it. But this is the incredible, amazing pop bottle grow system. Oh my gosh, does it work phenomenal. I gotta build a whole bunch more. I finally got the last of my garden done and stuff, so I can really concentrate on building more of these. But I'm just experimenting with different things you can grow in it. I'm gonna build a little trellis that mounts out of PVC pipe, real cheap, easy, that I can support those pepper plants in the back. But this is phenomenal if you want to raise strawberries, if you want herbs in it, if you want to put all different kinds of lettuces. You could have this on a balcony in a skyscraper. It wouldn't matter. You could have it anywhere. But this is one incredible little grow system. The pop bottle grow system, self-watering. It just works phenomenal. It just keeps growing and growing. Anyway, this is Larry up in Brainerd, Minnesota, and I can just say one thing. Grow, baby, grow.